Hey everybody, Tom here for Tom's Road Trip, and I'm in Tampa, Florida visiting ZooTampa at Lowry Park Zoo. Now I'm here for a special Halloween event called Creatures of the Night. I got my pamphlet. There is a map, shows you the different areas that are themed throughout the day. Now, my ticket is for 4 p.m. to 10 p.m. The actual festivities begin in, I think, 6 o'clock, so it gives me a little bit of time to check out some of the animals here. I have done a complete tour of the zoo. Look under Lowry Park Zoo under my zoo tours if you want to see the full tour of the actual zoo. It is now called ZooTampa at Lowry Park since I did my initial tour, but everything else is basically the same. So I'm going to show you a couple animals until we get started on the actual Creatures of the Night event. So right at the front, we got Twisted Tails. Because everything's going to be a lot better when it actually gets dark, when all the characters come out. This gives you a little bit of a preview. Now this is Tampa Bay's only premier family-friendly event. So everything here at Creatures of the Night is kid-friendly, nothing too gory or scary. Now here is the map that makes up ZooTampa at Lowry Park. Florida is the blue. Now last time I was here, the Manatee Center was under renovation, so I'm gonna go check that out first. And then we'll look around until the actual Creatures of the Night festivities begin. Now the zoo has done some changes as far as signage goes since the transition from Lowry Park Zoo over to ZooTampa at Lowry Park. So the zoo does have one-way pass throughout. Keep everybody going in the same direction. Face masks are only required in indoor buildings and when you cannot socially distance. I also got my hat. Got that first thing as soon as I got in the gate. So if you're familiar with my channel, I always purchase a hat at all of the places I go to, primarily zoos and aquariums, because it helps support the establishment that I'm visiting and it adds to my collection and plus keeps my head from burning. Even though it is kind of a overcast day, I still like to have a hat on. All right, Florida. Got a tomistoma. Another crocodilian. Got some red wolf. And our wolfies are currently underneath the log here. There's another one that's up walking around. Nice little stretch. There we go. Now they're up walking around. Perfect, look at that. Alright. My glass is really smudged up, so I apologize for the any reflection there might be. I just like seeing the wolfies. Alright, we got pirate party pants. But this area is all about kids' games. Throw the skulls into the barrel. See all the treasure. From the water here, we see some brown pelican. This is looking through a screen, so that's the reason why the picture might look a little odd to you. Just to keep people from throwing stuff in there at the birds. This is one of the eateries that is open for the event. They'll smell really good over here. Not quite ready to eat yet, Tyler's here. The kids can play with the hula hoops. It's Stingray Bay. We can touch the stingrays. Alright, next up is Siren Song. You're going to see the underwater viewing of the manatees. The masks are required inside, so I'm going to get my mask on. It's inside Siren Song. Oh, nice, look at the statue. Ooh. Look at that. Cool. How you doing? Several different tanks with different fish. The size of that alligator snapping turtle. Woo! It is huge. And look at that. That's creepy looking, huh? Woo! One of the sirens. Woo! Hello. Big Florida manatee. This is what I wanted you to see. Because this was under renovation the last time I was here. ZooTampa at Lowry Park is one of the very few certified rehabilitation areas for wild manatees. Usually they are struck by motorboats. So they are brought to places such as this, where their injuries are fixed. The sick and injured manatees are brought back to health and released. Man, that turtle's right in his way. It's feeding time to get all the lettuce in the water. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. The sunken ship. There's the siren. Calling the sailors to their doom with their siren song. Get the North American River Otter. Oh, look at him, look at him in the water.
Welcome to the other side.
So he's swimming around the other side. Let me get a good underwater view. If they're over in this area anyway. So all the pumps and filtration systems and medical pools for the sick and injured manatees. This is the above ground view of the same manatee pool we saw down below. We got American alligator. We are in Florida after all. Got alligators in pretty much any freshwater body of water in the state. I found the path become the Camp Creepstastic. That's where they tell scary stories, I guess. Got all the scarecrows. Oh, hey! Yeah. Got a Florida panther over here. We got Florida Panther. So nice. To critically endangered animals. Hello, beautiful kitty. Wow, man, gorgeous. And right across from the panther, you got a bird aviary. I do see some spoonbills in here. American flamingo. These are my favorite types of bird to see at a zoo. In case you're wondering, my second favorite type of bird is the kookaburra. Got striped skunk. Coming out. I've got one of the keepers in there. Oh, they're all running. There they all come. These are all the skunkies. Person's very brave to be in there with all those skunk. Alright, so I'm behind glass now, so there might be some reflection. Look at all those skunkies. Woo! We got American black bear. As it starts to get dark, all the vultures start appearing. This is their time of night when they're most active.
The town of rising waters.
Oh boy.
Oh yes.
Let's go check it out.
Departed.
Thank you.
Y'all coming down to see the town of rising waters?
Gonna go check out the town of rising waters, just like he said.
Yeah,
right, here we go. It's rising waters. My goodness. This is creepy. Look at that. Wow. Seems like many people survived this area. It's scary. Ah, hi.
Hi. You see my fire?
Not yet. Yeah, I like spiders.
A little bit. You gonna stay for dinner?
No, I gotta get going. Thank you.
Your backpack looks so tight.
Yeah, I bet. I'm gonna see my backpack.
Are you sure you don't wanna stay for dinner?
No, I'm good, thank you.
Hey.
down there.
Easy.
Got me. Want me to stay for dinner? That doesn't sound good. I don't think I want to stay for dinner in this place. I'm going to come and dinner up.
I hope you remember your homework.
Oh my gosh.
Don't get to class before you're late.
Ugh. That is creepy, I tell you. Creepy. It is creepy. Ah! So I was just thinking, man, there's nothing around here, but there they are. Oh my gosh. Oh, well, that was good right there. Wow. I actually got jumped a few times, you know, or startled rather. Wasn't really scared, but maybe just a little bit. Hello. Got the clowns here. The carousel. Ooh. The twist and twirl. Now these aren't scary clowns unless you are already afraid of clowns. These are good clowns. Very friendly clowns. Hi! Oh man, got a dog and everything. Look at that. Oh! Ah, ah, ah. Ticket off was $1. Here we go, clowning around. We got the carousel of clowns. I said these are friendly clowns, unless you are just afraid of clowns. Nothing gory. Alright, so I'm showing you the map again. Went through all of Florida, and I'm right here, just above this part. So I'm going to check out some of the primates, and move over to over to Asia. All right, primates. We got the Angolan colobus monkeys. Some of them have really long, fluffy tails. Really cool looking. They got long, hair in their arms. Directly across from them, they got some Samang. They're right up here in their box. They got some Schmid's red-tailed Guinan. They're so cute. Got some Bornean orangutan. Oh my gosh, we got the little baby here. Oh wow. Oh, just missed it. Alright. Got one of the workers throwing the food for him. Alright, gotta check out Asia. Alright, Komodo dragon. The Komodo dragon. Just relaxing, people watching. Alright, my lion tiger. The tiger is back near its entrance to its evening enclosure. Usually their door is open so they can come and go as they choose to. Hmm. We got our lowland Anoa. Yes. These cute little horns. Very nice. And we got a Malayan sun bear. Not many zoos have these types of bears. So it's really nice to be able to see them right here at my home zoo. When I say home zoo, this is the zoo closest to my home. Literally about a half hour away from my house. Very cute type of bear. There's some great Indian rhinoceros. See what their plates. And you got the little baby too. That's a very cool species of rhinoceros. Typically at zoos you either see the white or black rhinoceros. So it's quite cool to see this type of rhino. Because you got the youngster right there with mama. And right up on the boardwalk we got some Indian gharls. They look like alligators with their snouts crushed in. Very interesting looking creatures. Another one down in the water. This guy's got a very nice habitat. They have done some renovating this area as well since I was here last. Got a Sulawesi Barbarossa. This says cute little piggy right here. Alright, and coming back around, you can get a lot better view of the Barbarossa that we saw. Alright, dinos at a time. Alright, probably check this out again a little bit later. They're a little bit scarier. Hi, Dan! Decontaminator. Look at this. Got all the dinosaurs here. Here we go. The baby's hatching. We continue on. Fragile. Don't worry, I know it says fragile. Joke from a movie you've probably never seen. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Look at all these dinosaurs around. That is a big bird. Wow. Looks like an alligator. Ooh. So he wants to eat me. My goodness. Woo. It's a long neck. Man, this guy's scary looking. Yeah. Ah! I just sprayed me with water! Hey! It's not very nice! Whoa. Man. Ah! This guy got me too. Ah! Like flea stacks. it look like? What are you doing? If you don't know what a slea stack is, look up Land of the Lost. Wow. These guys are scary. Get a big old chicken. Big old chicken or parrot. No. Oh my gosh. My goodness. Took some triceratops. Oh my gosh. There's a creepy. Creepy, creepy, creepy. All over the place. Oh man, this looks even scarier. Ah! Man. Definitely is, man. Land of the Lost here. Whoa! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Going through the fog now. Oh! That's not good. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Ah! Oh my gosh! Ah! Alright. Oh, that was nicely done. I'm very thankful I didn't get shot in the water right at the camera. I was not expecting that. But that's nicely done. I enjoyed that. Probably better at nighttime. So depending on the size of the lines, I'll probably come back and do it again at night. See the difference. Alright, so I'm back at the front of Twisted Tales.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah, all the characters are out. And it's the big bad wolf that ate Grandma.
No, no.
No? You didn't eat her?
Not at all, bro.
Okay.
Oh,
alright, okay, alright.
I'm trying to eat the pizza.
Okay, that's cool.
I've been locked up since.
Alright, so he didn't eat Grandma. That's good to hear. Those are just rumors. Wasn't true.
I don't want to do like that.
You know where those rumors came from? Big bad wolf eating Grandma. Hello. Look at that. She's so tall.
Thank you. You know, that's what happens when you eat magic green beans.
Oh, man, that's what happened. Okay.
Exactly. That is some frog legs.
What a good market. I should have gone into that
market.
I know, right?
This one. Anybody lining up to get pictures? Hello. Oh, look at that. I wouldn't eat that apple if I were you. Ooh. All right, next area is Pumpkin Palooza. This is my favorite time of year because I love pumpkins. Orange is one of my favorite colors. This is the Australian area of the zoo. Got an emu. Here is the emu. And I got to pet one of these guys recently. Alright, so right in here with the emu, you got yellow-footed rock wallaby. Oh, that is so cute. Has a little striped tail on it. Love that. That is adorable. Let's said, it'll get little stripes on its tail. We got a Queensland koala. Look at that. You love the koala bears. I don't know why, so now I'm hungry for corn.
Are you all ready?
Yeah!
Should we smash the pumpkin?
Yeah!
I think so too.
that chance.
Come on.
This. And they do have a petting zoo over in this area as well. Although currently they're not allowing people to touch the animals. Precautionary. Safety of the animals is utmost importance at the zoo, as well as the guests. All right, heading over to Africa. We got Penguin Beach. With African penguin. All in the water. Yeah, these are not cold weather or cold climate penguins.
Go out, guys. We're gonna go in a minute.
Where's your Gavin? They're all up hat. Here.
No, Gavin, don't.
Here, go over there.
Yeah. All in the water.
Is that your
hat? Here we are. Oh, swimmy.
All right.
I'm going. Information here on the wall regarding the different types of penguins. See, African penguins are one of the taller varieties. Of course, emperor king penguin are the largest. All right, gonna be heading into the realm of the spider queen. Look at the size of that spider. All right, let's go. Some Red River Hog. Here we go, Red River Hogs. See hogs because there's two of them I see. Got African painted dog. And they're all in the back along the fence where the workers are. It's like they're feeding them.
Would you be nice to her?
And you can tell they are dogs because they are wagging their tails. Okay, the African elephants. Alright, we got African elephants. It's eating the hay. The southern white rhinoceros. They're all underneath their shelter. We got a silvery-cheeked hornbill. Really enjoy the hornbills. All the zoos I've been to, I've seen many different types of hornbills. Got Maasai giraffe. Love their color patterns. These guys over here at the giraffe feeding station, which is currently unavailable. He's wondering where his snacks are, probably. Animals don't always understand when their normal routine is all of a sudden altered. Lola Nyala. It's one of the Lola Nyala. You know, some marabou stork. Cool looking birds. on the Maribor Stork. And about the other animals.
Yeah, just get your phone out. Come on. What kind of thing is that? Can we go visit that parrot exhibit or something?
Nope. I'm going over there.
I don't know that that's been open, but when we walk over that...
Got some Galapagos tortoise. Got one of them right in the water. The Spider Queen is out.
Hello, everyone.
We got this fun dance party going.
I can't think of my friends, though. Perfect. Well, our Spider Queen is about to do it. Just heard it off.
I told you he would be back. But you didn't listen. And tonight, the spook returns.
If you all would like to say hi, go ahead and grab a step behind that bird, please. Show me. Oh,
like that.
Oh, perfect, perfect.
There's all sorts of lights all around, so it's not pitch dark for the humans. Kids dance around with all the spiders.
Alright, so I'm in line for Dino's Out of Time again.
Yay!
This time it's going to be in the nighttime. We'll see how it's different than it was when it was bright.
Pack officers will protect you whenever possible. Definitely do it right. freezer, so it's on the phone. Camera. Woo! Watch it, buddy. Watch it, buddy! I want to get all wet. Spraying it with his monster sprays. I don't trust you, dinosaur. You're not going to spray me.
Did you see the man?
Yes.
He got me.
Definitely better at night. Definitely more of a creepy factor.
Something's wrong. Somebody help. Help me, please.
It's quite scary.
All right, everybody, that's going to do it for my visit to Zoo Tampa at Lowry Park for Creatures of the Night Halloween event 2020. So I hope you guys had a good time. I had a blast, a lot of fun, very kid-safe environment, lots of little ones. It's not too scary. Gives you just enough to make the hairs in the back of your neck stand on end, if you know what I mean. So thanks for watching. Leave me some comments down below if you'd like me to do a new tour of the zoo. I did give you a look at majority of the animals. There are a few that I didn't get to see, but keep in mind this wasn't designed for a full tour. So thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already done so. Give me a thumbs up if you like what you saw, and thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.